Have you ever had raclette on top of a mac and cheese? I made this amazing mac and cheese with Murray's cave-aged Gruyere, New York State yellow cheddar, and fresh hand-wrapped mozzarella. And this mac and cheese was amazing on its own, but then I topped it with the French raclette, and this is one of the best mac and cheeses I've ever had.